the legislature funds all the important things that it must, that it must fund, indeed must fund, and meets all of its obligations, is to then allow a small portion of the surplus available be sent back to the people. However, based on the concerns that I've heard expressed this afternoon, I can only say that I doubt that this legislature will ever have any surplus funds. It'll spend it all. But if there is, I ask you, what is wrong with sending a small portion of that